Can I rub out?
Yeah.
Do you need the board anymore?
Why is it so dirty?
Use your rubber, come on.
Like my mind.
Yeah.
This is easy, come on. We don't even have to hide our...
What? We have to answer.
Pink. Yeah, and I'll just like that.
Are we?
This should be easy. Hold on.
Lello, pink, green, blue, rainbow.
There we go.
Rainbow.
All the same?
Mine's a tiny one.
Oh, is leopard print a colour? I mean, that's right.
That's what you would say.
But, yeah.
The smallest ever. I was going to write a list of all of them.
That's really small.
We are.
Pink. Tick. Yay. Are we right?
Tick.
Yes, yeah. That's correct.
Okay. Oh.
Do I write it too so I can...
Yeah. No, because you what? Know it.
I'm writing everything.
Yes,
oh, you're rubbish. I'm writing everything so small.
So we all get the right thing.
Ready?
Laura.
Laura.
Taylor.
It's tiny, but you can't read the writing.
Okay.
Oh, that Claire will know that. I bet you'll all know that, probably.
Oh, my writing's gone terrible.
Oh, man, is it?
This is easy because I share it with Claire's son.
Same day as my son.
Yeah, so I'm thinking, is it that or that?
Okay, yeah.
I think it might. I'm going to go. I'm going to go day after. I'm going to go day after. I thought it was the 7th, but I'm going to go the 8th. You might be wrong. It's the 7th or the 8th. I've got the
8th. Yay! 8th of May.
I know.
Yeah,
so we've
got together
on the 7th of May,
1997. And your
of course, it's
the day after.
I like it because we just help each other out.
And then, however many years later, Charlie was
Charlie
born.
Came out
on the same day.
Crazy. Okay. Madness.
I don't even know that.
Oh, I know. He hasn't got one.
Oh, I know.
I'm going to go for...
Oh, you. This is interesting. I think you've...
I copied. Can you copy?
I think it's this one.
But you're showing everybody.
You
are. She's
that's
copying.
I don't matter. I copied you.
That's all right.
She went, oh, yeah.
Don't tell anybody. You can't, I'll cut that bit out.
Oh.
I actually think they're all going to get this wrong. What have you put, Claire?
Oh, I put Deeper Shade of Blue.
Oh, because you like the lyrics in this one. Oh! That was a close second choice.
You changed that because you always say neon blue.
It's always been that, but I always say neon blue is a very close second.
Oh.
Or whatever.
That's why they wrote neon blue.
Lies. We wouldn't have won the
this
jackpot.
This is just out of the loop totally over here. I don't know what's going on.
Saying, you would have lost us the jackpot there, just saying.
Oh. Lisa's least favourite.
Oh.
Wow. Dance Ranch.
Released.
Words of wisdom.
What? This is a total guess. I really wouldn't know.
Actually.
If Lisa doesn't know, we don't.
If Lisa, yeah. Oh, exactly.
But do I go for the honest answer? Because there's lots of different reasons. I'm going to say... Oh,
Jesus. I wouldn't even know.
I'm thinking, is it an old one or is
it
a new one?
I'm going to say
that. Well, it's quite short.
Is it an old one? New one?
No.
Maybe
I
that.
I thought so.
No, I'm going to change my mind then.
All right, I'm going to go...
I mean,
I'm going to just throw that out there.
I'm going to say... oh, maybe it's...
Quick, I'm going to go. Delete.
I don't know. Oh, I'm just going to do this.
Delete.
Okay, the answer is...
It's got numbers in it.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, yeah.
And, but to be honest, it's
grown on
because
now, isn't it?
Yay!
Oh, you just put that...
Yay!
Lisa does not have a... I love them all, guys. Yeah. I love them all.
5, 6, 7, 9.
I just had to put that...
I actually forgot that was one of our songs. That's why I wouldn't...
What, 5, 6, 7, 9?
Yeah. Oh,
she's got a
few.
Oh, what?
You haven't done karaoke? Because you did karaoke, but you did every frigging song under the sun, didn't you?
Yeah, my go-to karaoke.
Every massive ballad you did. Oh, I'm going to say I know.
I mean, I know what it was.
Because you do
in the,
like singing
in the olden
one.
Days.
Oh, no. Or I'm
that's what I was going to write. That's so what I was going to write as well.
Write it then.
But lower key.
Oh, I know what you're going to say.
No. Oh, no, we shouldn't say that one, no.
Well,
No, that's hold on.
I don't know.
No, hold on. Go.
I don't know, but I'm going to say Summit by Celine Dion.
Oh, what? You've never sung that when we've been ready.
No, that's
lying. That was
wrong.
No, that's
Celine Dion.
Done karaoke. Actually, do you know what? I'm changing that, and you're still wrong. But I know what it is now.
But are any of these right? Any of these right? Oh, we could.
Anything by Celine Dion?
No, it's actually
Adele.
No More Tears.
No More Tears.
That's our song.
That's what karaoke. That's what I would do at karaoke.
So is that wrong? Gloria is a good one.
They're very good,
they're all
I haven't
right
done
in their own way.
Years, really.
Claire's lost the
terrible
jackpot.
Question.
Just saying, Claire cost us the jackpot there.
It's already gone.
Favourite what?
Well, that's a hard one, actually.
Cuisine?
He likes to sample all of the local cuisine.
He likes to sample the local cuisine.
The Belgian buns.
Yeah, anything.
Belgian what?
Belgian buns.
The buns. They so smell. Right.
Yes, you can see where that
I'm
was.
What's
H's favourite food?
I'm going to say this.
I have many.
Favourite food?
Yeah.
It could be anything, but I'm just
think of where if we were to like be in a town and we'd like do Deliveroo, what would be our go to?
No, but what's yours?
Yeah.
I've put something.
Okay, this
like, what's
is
your
the,
favourite
this
meal?
Is where you
just
would...
say what your favourite meal is.
Okay. Oh, I don't know though. To order, I guess.
Not some... to order, just
yeah. Go on, do the order bit.
She's wrote that down.
I mean, I love aritsu.
Oh.
You know, like,
I'm not,
like,
I'm
like
not
a sushi.
Doing an order. I've done a dinner.
Oh, proper dinner.
A dinner.
Oh, really? Which one? Show us.
I can't. He's got a silver thing.
Oh, God. What? Like a dinner?
Yeah.
Like a roast dinner?
Maybe.
Roast dinner, there you go.
Sunday dinner.
Sunday dinner.
Maybe one of that.
Chicken roast. There you go.
You're just coming up with
chicken
it
roast. Chicken roast.
A roast dinner with KFC.
Would you actually put ketchup on your roast dinner?
Years ago I would, and do you know what's funny is...
Oh, you know what we should have said? Tuna pasta, because that's what you always use.
Because I couldn't afford anything else.
Yeah, right.
That's funny. I used to have ketchup on my roast dinner, and now one of my little boys does. Oh. He dips raspberries in ketchup.
Not sure about that one.
It's weird.
Wow.
Dead or alive,
yeah. Dead or alive. Wow, that's really hard.
Dead or alive.
Mm. I'm one of those people, yeah.
You'd be surprised, I think.
I'm going to see, I don't... Oh.
This is so random.
Yeah, go on, be random.
Hold on, hold on.
I just made this up,
I've got no idea. Yeah.
I don't even know,
I'm just making this up right now on the spot.
Yeah. I think you'd quite like these two people.
I'm going to say...
I've got what?
What's that?
I'm going to say...
A footballer. A footballer.
Because I don't know any
many, many footballers
I'm actually
going to
say this one.
Oh, I've done that one.
You know what?
Yeah, me too. What have you done?
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
What, Salma Hayek?
But actually...
You always say Salma Hayek.
I know I do, but I've gone to what... The only lady on my wall when I was growing up, the only poster I had.
What,
Helena Christensen.
Oh, you did. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
And the other one, believe it or not, ever since we went around America and we went to his house, I was fascinated with Elvis.
Oh, yeah.
With John Bon Jovi.
Yeah. J-Lo and Steve Jobs.
Yeah, J-Lo would have been a very close second.
J-Lo and a footballer.
A footballer.
Because I don't know anybody. Footballers.